And now we have a hotline from Jingzhou in China.
敬爱的师父您好，徒儿非常感谢师父每天与无上士电视台团队一起努力拯救这个正在被人类摧残伤痕累累的地球。徒儿胎里纯素，马上14周岁了，感恩师父从我出生起就照顾我，通过无上士电视台教导我们做个有道德有戒律的好人，做个有社会责任心的地球公民。我想分享我的一幅画作《恒河畔》和一首题为《恒河畔》诗歌，献给全宇宙最慈悲的师父上帝。恒河流入大海，从天而来，源远流长，它洗涤着我们旅途中沾染的污浊。您的手杖指引着家的方向，内在天堂光阴带领着我们飞向您的身旁。刹那间，我如同在高山上俯瞰世界，只见山峦叠起，夕阳晚照，大雁归乡。古老的钟表已经指向尽头，我们正在夜海与沙漠中博取一丝生机。上帝之手托起方舟，承载着众人归于天国，大家一起冲出星际，奔向光的尽头。再次感谢师父的大爱教诲，感谢您对世人无条件奉献您的大道与真理，也希望通过这幅画可以唤醒更多世人觉醒。愿聪明的世人都能选择吃纯素，不再伤害动物族人，世界再无伤痛。蓝色部分代表恒河，也代表着师父的法源远流长，流淌广布到世界的各个角落。上下两幅图代表光、太阳、月亮，阴阳平衡，日月同辉。左右两幅图代表着五界的内在天堂音流，其他的每幅图也都代表着诗歌里所对照的各自的含义。来自中国的徒儿青竹敬上。
Artful Jingzhou, we thank you for sharing your creativity and heartfelt sentiments with us. Be happy as Master talks to your heart. Noble Jingzhou, you are so young, yet so enlightened and able to express the spiritual truths in poetry and artwork with skill and beauty. Your old soul will guide you well, and the Master power is with you always. Meditate as much as you can, and know that your future world is one of eternal light and divine love. May the heavens illuminate the path to liberation for you and majestic China. Love you.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and our cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.